strike team. That camp supports Terminus in the field. Stamp it out. Take out these sniper a-holes before they get any ideas.
Changing max! I'm taking fire. Switching mags. Gotcha six. Reloading!
Shit!
Terminus outcomes. Good work.
Next stop, one more.
I'm reloading!
Smoke with it, Gorm. There'll be a proper rumble ahead.
Yo, you guys want to squad up? We got three.
Nobody trying to hit me.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Oh shit, hang on. That's cool, man. Jay, your buddy don't have a mic?
Which you mate?
Nah.
Oh, okay, fucking.
Yeah, it is what it is.
Oh shit, alright. That HVT back there, I guess we could fuck with that. I don't see any other camps. Oh, there's one down here.
Got you covered.
Yo, we joined fucking, you gotta join the squad, come on. If you're on console, it's up on the D-pad and right to accept. You can't do it while you're in a car though. You don't understand.
I tried to get a deck of HVT.
Oh, good though.
The green said no. Yeah, that target's a face card for sure.
Yeah. You want to do that? I'll go hit this camp up.
Just leave me enough
so I can get that key card.
Sample.
Yo, Jay, did you pick up that key card? Or did he pick it up?
Nah, I ain't pick it up.
Damn, that means a random grabbed it. Ooh, I got a circuit. Wonder if there's any HVTs next to turrets. Oh, I already got it, homie. You do. Just pick it up. Alright, so we just need some strongholds. There's another camp over here if you want to grab another key card. Alright. I'll head that way. Yeah, okay. There's Manitas. I think they're in that tunnel we used to the loot room. Yeah, they are. Oh. I wanna grab that, Rob. Pink got one.
Do me a solid. I'm up to my ears in the.
Now we just need strongholds.
Help me scope out the gas levels at a few other stations.
Hey. I had a shard in my backpack, I just used that. What's my ping disappearing?
This is the epicenter of undead activity in this area. We need it cleaned out ASAP.
Hey, you can invite people while you're parachuting. Yeah. I'm taking this crane. This crane will take me right over to it. As long as I can get far enough on the fucking thing. And voila. You can do it, just go all the way to the end like I did. Looks like I'm gonna land right at it. Right next to it. And building right next to him. You grabbing this one, Rob, or you want me to?
Ooh, they're trying to take me out the air.
I'm gonna open door right here.
Cheers for that. Reckon I got enough to put my logistics.
Oh shit. Your chat band on here?
Get what you came for and get out.
Oh damn, how the fuck did that happen?
Yeah, cause you the only one I could hear.
Be advised, Terminus reinforcements approaching your location.
You probably got to unmute it. Yeah, they've both been talking.
Oh damn.
It's not like MW2? Oh, for you. They have to unmute you. Yeah. Jay, you have to go in the squad and unmute him, man, because he's combat. Barry. Why is your name Barry, Rob? Okay. Alright, let's go to the next one. What we got here? Right here in yellow. Did you unmute him, Jeff?
Yeah, it says they already unmuted.
Oh, damn, so they must have changed the combat. That's fucked.
Yeah.
Well, that sucks, considering I'm passive aggressive. Well, I guess I'm not doing PvP anymore, so I ain't gonna worry about it. You got it in zombies? Well, you said you had a bad experience with other people, man. Maybe you said something you shouldn't have been saying, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, true though. But it's weird though, because I haven't had to unmute you or anything, and like I can hear you just fine, you know. How did he die? What the fuck is he at? He moves. Oh damn, he's on.
I was trying to get to you guys, and I got swarmed. Oh damn.
Okay.
He went right through the red zone.
I can hear him. Whoever green is.
You can hear him now?
Yeah.
I can barely hear you guys. Like it's very, very quiet.
Green isn't the guy who's muted. Blue is muted. Green, I'm gonna try to get you. I'm gonna drop these guys off here at this mercenary stronghold, and then I'm gonna go get you. But you're gonna bleed out. But I'll try. I'll try. I'll be over there in a second.
Yeah, all's good, bro. I'm trying to figure out a way to turn you up, but I can't.
Yeah, there we go. I heard him.
Turn you up.
The red zone is the highest zone, dude. You gotta be careful going through that shit.
Yeah, boy. Red zone ain't no fucking joke. You got, what, two taps, and then third tap, you're down.
Ah, here you guys go.
Three plates.
There we go. I turned my party chat all the way up. Some
plate
or one plate.
Does anyone have a stamina?
No, I do. Nope, I got a quick five.
No, I was doing my little missions. I had to fill up three vehicles for that. I had to kill 15 mercs with the freaking energy glass thing.
Fuck.
Your way.
I'm reloading.
I do got quick revive, though, so that's a benefit. But stamina and like a melee weapon is your lifeline in the red zone, man.
Yeah, I know. This is just a little dink. This is one of my little dink characters. My other character that's maxed out. I wasn't about to bring in to play with mercs. Mercenaries are just OP at the moment. They need to tone them down.
Where are you at here?
Fuck.
I'm in the water, kind of.
Well, that's a benefit.
Oh, I'm dead, dog. Pink followed you.
Nah.
Thought he was helping. Yeah.
We'll go back and grab him.
I'm on the way back.
Thank you.
There's an ATV up here. Damn, it's right down there in the water. Is that one you drove?
Yeah. That's how I got swarmed.
Okay, so that's all.
Fuck.
You might want to get out of there. You might want to get down again. I'm headed that way, Rob. My bad, homie. I was just trying to be a nice guy.
Appreciate it.
No worries, homie.
Yeah, see, I didn't realize from a distance they can throw crap at you.
I'm down to
Yeah, fuck, I don't have jug on me either. Do you have any perk cans on you? What perk cans do you have?
I have none.
Fuck.
It ain't nobody worth their shit. I tried to drill that fucking safe and they shot me in my fucking back. He blew himself up with a grenade. But there is regular enemies up there. Shield dude's gone. Okay. You did. I was watching. I seen it.
Jay blew himself up with a grenade?
Yeah.
Oh, that shit. Are you inside, outside?
Inside. We're on the same floor. He's like in the you'll come across him first going down the staircase.
You got staircase.
Dog, I thought he was fucking dead. I gotta be real, and then he stood up.
Your guy was not gone, but I got him.
Coming back.
Hang on, let me reload before I get you.
Alright. Damn, my gun takes forever to reload.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. I got it. Y'all covered. Revive. Alright. Sounds like a mimic.
Check fire! A motherfucking mimic. Alright, River, badass. I like that shit.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Make sure any guns y'all need, like, out of here, unlock for multiplayer, whatever the shit, extract them out so you unlock them. Just like DMZ.
Fuck. I killed a few of them. Oh shit, there's a bunch of them.
Clear. Fuck. Yeah. You want to fuck with the fortress? You want to do HVT in the red zone?
I got circuits.
I just picked one up too.
Yeah.
Got it.
Just to let you know.
Oh, bro.
We gotta be staying long.
Yeah. He hangs there. He does everything, and we just sort of fucking hang out, and then gotta collect.
Okay, sound like a plan to me.
The only part of that plan, though, that I need is stamina, and I'm not seeing it in right.
Stamina's ready. We all gonna need that.
I missed it. Close to. Are you son of a bitch? Don't go to that vehicle. Is it friendly? Stop shooting at him.
Okay. I didn't do that.
Oh no, he dies on his own. Brain rot.
It's fucked up, guys. Killing my dude over there. What the fuck?
He was my friend.
He knew what he signed up for.
Friendly, don't shoot him. Dude, I'm killed. George is on our side.
Yo, grab a piece of meat if you find one, man. If I find the dog, I'm gonna try to get him in the J3 zone.
They say if you clear the area first, then go give the meat to the doghouse, you have a better chance to get that achievement. That's what you're trying to get.
Is an achievement? Yeah, I didn't even know that.
Yeah, if you turn a dog friendly, even with brain rot. If you turn a dog friendly, even with brain rot, if you pet them, there's an achievement for petting them.
Oh, okay.
And the best way to do it is clear an area when you get chunks of meat. If you get that one grenade that sucks everything in and destroys them, that has a high chance of turning the first zombie it sucks in to meat. And then you clear the area, and it'll clear the area and give the doghouse. It sometimes takes one up to three.
Nice.
And that dog will be friendly, and he'll just sit there, and if you pet him, you get an achievement for it.
Well, I don't recommend putting all five in there at once, because it blows up the doghouse.
I always start with just one, and then I'll add another one. Hey, where's that Cerberus dog? I want to go kill him.
I'm reloading! The Abomination. It's in the red zone.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
I have a juggernaut. Let's go kill him.
I'm probably gonna end up killing him with the HPT contract.
Yep. usually how it ends.
I've never killed him before, and I have the jug. I know there's a glitch right now where if you go to hold the grenade for the juggernaut in your hand, and then drop it in your bag, you'll still throw the juggernaut, but you'll drop one on the ground too, so you'll end up with infinite juggernauts.
Does that work for the shit too or not?
I don't really know. I just saw a video about it the other day.
Let's find out, shall we?
But essentially, you can sit there and
definitely recommend everybody. If you got the cash, get a fucking
scan. Nah, it doesn't work. It doesn't work with the central memories. Alright, well, fuck. I guess I'm gonna grab that. Circuit from you, Rob.
Dan? I'm gonna go over to that stamina.
I have a circuit too.
I'm climbing this tower. I'm about to just shoot over.
If you need more than one.
I probably will.
I have the.
I'd wander up here.
Talk it.
It doesn't matter which one it is. They all fuck shit up. They will kill the HPT, even the Mega Abomination in seconds.
Yeah, I wasn't sure what you had.
The Mega Abomination over there, bro,
this
is a contract to throw a grenade in its mouth and kill it.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Cool.
So, like, that's like an easy way to kill it, potentially. Might be it.
I'll try it. Does that have to be a grenade? It can be a thermite, because I don't have any frags.
I'm not sure. It just said that throw a grenade in its mouth and kill a.
Get to you guys.
You unlock a calling card for it.
There's a calling card. Thank you.
No problem.
The third one?
I have one.
That would be green.
Yeah. I'm trying to make my way to you guys.
Remember, if you are running around in the red zone, stamina and nothing in your hands, or a melee weapon. Don't run around with a gun. Unless you plan on killing
kids. Yeah, I'm a main character that I have.
You are
like
fucking,
large
we
backpack,
are,
three play vest. All I class. Run with is dual Kodachis.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
HPT right here.
How much is that stamina?
I'm gonna grab it. 2,000. Here, come here.
Thank you.
This is where we gotta go. So we need to go
get squad up there.
Did you need the Simtex by chance or no?
No, I'm good. I gotta get my ass killed.
What are you gonna try to do?
Throw it in his mouth.
Oh.
That's what it's saying.
I found another circuit.
Close enough to where you feel like you can make that toss.
You know what I mean?
And getting out of there fucking safe.
Hold on to it.
Just catching the beam. Okay. All that shit it shoots. There's an armored truck.
Tap
we'll get this and this will be our way
found
in.
It. I was like, really?
You can find them a lot of them and shit, so a good place to find more would be in this little rusted town here.
It was a merc chest that I found it in.
Oh, nice. There's another squad running around up here. I think they're trying to kill one of the bosses.
Hey, Barry, wait for me, buddy. No! Barry!
Oh, my bad, Green.
I was chasing after you. You got in and just whizzed off. Alright, go.
I don't think he can hear you.
I don't know. I was chasing.
He's
calm, man. He got in the vehicle and just started going. I was like,
I could hear Pink. Pink unmuted me. The other dude, I can't.
Oh, okay. So Pink did figure it out. Okay.
Alright, we need to go up the road. Yep, Mega. We'll go over. Oh, Pink just ran with you.
I'm looking. No, there is no turret near it.
Fuck.
Wait. Well, the closest turret is this one, and this one. They're like a good block away from them.
Yep, this is the road we need.
Here. I wonder how far I can pull it.
Did I get that right, Soap?
When the hell did I have
did
that?
This... Yeah, this guy left me in... Oh no. What's he doing?
Oh, I gotta go up this road.
Moving.
There you go.
Like being in the red. Red don't keep you fed.
Not at all.
You gotta be very careful, man. Like I said, it's fucking with nothing in your hands. I told you, you had to survive.
You should have. You should have stayed with us, team.
No. How'd the guy move?
Now, Green, follow me. Once I park this motherfucker, we gotta ascend up this motherfucker.
Is this still a red mission, though, or no? If he moves out of zone. Oh, that is the Mega Abomination.
To see this big-ass arch, we're gonna go up the ascender right here. Get fucking ready. Hopefully you can hear me.
I'm on bridge.
Bro, come on, guys. This guy just left me in a vehicle just sitting here in the middle of nowhere.
Zombies can't come up here, but they can throw shit at you, so be careful.
The turret's up, but I'm down. So you'll be able to get me.
Give me a second, popping jug right now.
Try my fucking best.
Go for it, just don't die fucking with him. I got quick revive.
No, I'm trying to come to you.
I lost all my perks.
Not down. Car right here.
Oh, that's that. Fuck, blew up.
Well, this guy left me on top of a roof, so. Haven't done.
Yeah, that. Where he was at? They don't attack you. If you come get me, I can get everybody else.
Yeah, I can't. That dude just.
He crawled up to the building
and then he just literally went to the roof and left me in the building. We have no armor, nothing.
Yeah, there's no way to fucking. The other squad already left.
Everybody dead? Yep.
Yeah, Robin.
Strike team, stay ahead of that storm front and you'll be okay.